Bull and I weren't just colleagues. We were gladiators locked in a crucible that redefined the very definition of women's wrestling. Together, we threw down the gauntlet every match and created a new standard, an international standard, that continues to shape the landscape of women's wrestling today. Now, let's just say we tended to push the boundaries of what women's wrestling was back in the day. We traded lariats harder than washi paper on a summer day, and our battles highlighted a hard-hitting style, including Bull's signature nunchucks, her kendo sticks, that have become the templates for tough physical wrestling worldwide, and perhaps a touch of well-deserved physical therapy bills. Tonight, we celebrate not just her championships, but the legacy she has forged. Buddha-san, you are more than a Hall of Famer. You are a pioneer, an inspiration, a testament to the unwavering human spirit, and best of all, my friend.